been our pleasure this week. How are you doing, Jayla and Blue? Things good? We found out that we have a couple of firsts this year. For the first time ever in this intensive, we have two brothers. Not only that, we have two Cleveland Cavaliers fans. So, I just thought I would bring my Warriors Finals Championship hat, you know, just to share with them, and my Warriors t-shirt. Anyway, take this off now. That was for these guys. We've been teased. We've had a great time all week. Except I've been sick all week. So the premise of this week is that we put together a group by audition of very talented high school players from the Bay Area. And whatever the configuration is of the group, that's also the configuration of the faculty. So this week, we have guitar, trombone, alto sax, two Cleveland Cavaliers fans on drums and bass. And so we have a faculty group made up of the same people, and we've been working with these young people, these extremely nice and very talented young people, all week developing a set for them of music, and they're gonna perform that for you, and I'm gonna disappear, but before I do, I just wanna, and then we're gonna come up, and the faculty group's gonna play the second set, and then at the end of the second set, these guys are gonna come back up, we're all gonna play together. It's gonna be fun. But I just wanted to say it's been a true pleasure working with these folks all week. And in addition to myself, the faculty group is Jeff Cressman on trombone, Jeff Massonari on guitar, Peter Barchet on the bass, and Jason Lewis on the drums. And I want to introduce you very quickly to these folks. I'm going to try not to mangle their names, so forgive me if I mangle your names. Okay, it's on the guitar, it's Reince Priebus. No, this is Emmett Tuttle on the guitar. Emmett Tuttle. Our first ever brother act, it's on trombone, it's Oliver Tuttle. Yeah. Direct from a hiking expedition, apparently, to the Redwoods, it's Sarar Singhal on the episode. This is one of my favorite stories. I love when these stories happen. The rhythm section, did I mention the Cleveland Cavaliers fans? But the rhythm section, both of them were references from two really talented musicians who've been playing in my advanced group all year, and Zachary Schubert, who's done the summer group and the high school group a bunch of times, said, you know, there's this really talented bassist at my school named Jayla, and this is Jayla Chi on the bass. And in that very same group I taught during the year, very talented trumpet player named Kate Williams said, you really should have Edward Blue audition for your group. And so it's Edward Blue on the drums. And by the way, if you want to have him answer you, you should call him Blue, because he prefers to be called Blue. Okay. So here we go, advanced intensive. And what are you guys gonna kick off with? So this is an arrangement by our bassist, Peter Barchet of Thelonious Monk's Monk's Dream. Enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Great job.
So, like Mike said, that was Peter Barchet's arrangement of Plum Street. We featured Jayla on the bass and Lou on drums.
Yeah.
Now we have Line for Lions, arranged by Jeff Massaneri. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. This is Emmett and Oliver and Sar and Jayla and Blue, the advanced intensive. How about you, Lisa? I'm still hoping to graduate from high school. Little Peter Barchet over there on the Congress. He says another semester to go. So we're going to take a little bit of a break, and then the old grizzled veterans will come up and play a few tunes for you, and then bring these young, shining faces of the future back up. Okay, so take a little break, stretch, and we'll be back.